Good morning, it's Monday, October 31st. Happy Reformation Day from Top Story. Like and subscribe below, then check out the full World Watch show. Now, this is Top Story. This crater on the surface of Mars has scientists excited. Two NASA spacecraft studying the planet, one on the surface and one in orbit, captured data from the impact of a space object. But it took a couple months to put the two data sets together. InSight has been monitoring the red planet's seismic activity since 2018, recording more than 1,300 Mars quakes. Studying the speed and frequency of seismic waves helped scientists understand Mars' geological structure. For example, they now think it has magma underground. December 24th of last year, InSight sensed a magnitude 4 Mars quake, among the strongest ever recorded. But in February, data from the Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter revealed it was actually a meteor striking the surface. The impact also exposed large chunks of water ice, significant as it's in one of the warmest areas of Mars. It could be helpful in future human exploration of Mars.
That ice could be converted into water, oxygen, or hydrogen. That could be really useful.
InSight is losing power as its solar panels become blanketed with dust, but scientists say the data it sent back will keep them busy for years to come. Make sure to explore the full site at worldwatch.news/free video. You can actually check it out free for a week. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. On the Big Bash, remember, whatever the news, the purpose of the Lord will stand.